Lovely times. I'm Keith Lemon. Let's meet our brand new team captains. It's Emily Ayter!
Hey everyone! I'm so excited.
Welcome to Celebrity Juice as a team captain. How do you feel?
I'm so excited. Can't wait.
I love you.
I love you, babe.
Well, who's on your team there? Tell us.
Well, on my right, he's a good-looking fella and he reeks of Stella. It's Will Miller. And on my left, I think it's best for everybody if he stays well in his 2 metres away from me. It's Tom Grennan, everybody!
Oh, yeah! He's got lots of fucking hair! Yeah!
Yeah!
OK, let's meet our other team captain. It's Laura Whitmore! Look at you! I love you!
I love you too!
Laura, who's on your team?
Oh, well, to my left, he was voted 18th in Heat's Weirdest Crush poll, and frankly, I see it. It's Jimmy Carr!
Better than 19, better than 19.
And to my right, she is one of the best BBC Radio 1 DJs of all time, and she is also a Strictly star, my pal, Clara Amfo!
What's it like being team captains?
Scary.
Yes, very.
Scary?
Very.
What are you scared of?
Yeah.
I'm you!
Me? You yes. know me from time!
I know, that's
you
it.
Say. Even if you're team captain, you still don't know what the hell you're going to do to us.
What do you think you're going to bring to the show as team captains, you guys?
We're pals. We've known each other for years.
I know you want us to be all competitive, but we love each other.
We do.
Will, you've been team captain once, haven't you?
I did, I loved it, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. Never got asked again, though.
No. What do you think?
Fuck no.
We asked the bookies what the odds were, you being team captain. Do you know what they said?
What?
They went, who's Will Mellor? I'm joking. Hey, it's Tom Grennan, everyone! Tom Grennan, welcome to Celebrity Juice.
Mate,
you are indeed
favorite...
a virgin, aren't you, to Juice?
Yeah, this is my favourite show, so I'm buzzing to be here.
It's very... Are you a virgin in real life?
No.
No, you've had loads of sex, haven't you, because you write
cool. No, not loads. Not loads.
Well, you've got a new single out, it's called Amen.
Amen.
That is the message.
The message is when you find yourself in a bad kind of situation, whether that's to do with addiction or family or friends, and just finding that kind of place where you're like, actually, I was in a bad place, but now, amen, I finally found myself and I'm happy.
Did you think that was more of the synopsis rather than...
That was more of the genre the song is
genre,
in, but
genre.
I wanted to know what it was about, really.
Yeah, yeah, what's it about?
It's about me being a dickhead, basically.
You've got a new album out and a lot of the tracks are about you breaking up.
Yeah, it's not a breakup album at all.
Are you single?
I am single, yeah.
You're single at the moment. Emily,
I know.
Are you single at the moment?
I am single, yeah.
We're from Bedford as well, so...
Yeah, both from Bedford.
No, oh, yeah. No, so you've been chatting already?
We can bond over Bedford.
Yeah, we could. Yeah.
He's cool, isn't he, Tom?
He's very cool.
Yeah.
Thanks, Emily.
Very cool.
Yeah. Is there some chemistry?
Of course there is.
Yeah, man.
Oh, wow. It's only the first show, Em.
Oh, no.
I thought we were going to be a few shows in before this would happen.
Do you like older lasses?
Mate, always, man.
Yeah. Fuck off.
Yeah. 25.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
Is she a friend or foe? Let's find out. It's Clara Amfo! She's a friend or foe! We've got two virgins, two juice virgins. happens.
Very first time.
Welcome to Celebrity Juice.
Thanks for having me.
Your hair's fucking ace.
We try, hon, we try.
Look at this.
You know.
You've been doing your show for 5 years now, yeah?
Yeah, man.
So you've met a lot of people on your show.
I have met a lot of people.
Yeah. Do you ever get starstruck?
I do. I had Jay-Z on the show about a few years ago, and I'm still not over it.
We've got a picture of you and Jay-Z. There he is, look at that.
Oh, yeah, man.
Wow. We've got some other people that you've met. Let's have a look. Ariana Grande. What was Ariana Grande like?
She's a good time. She's lovely.
You said in a recent interview that you have met a lot of arseholes, though. Who's been the biggest arsehole? Oh, I know that's a negative question, but let's get some gossip.
Go on, do it, because I love this one.
I'll give you a point for your team if you tell me who it is.
Absolutely not.
The big news is that you're doing Strictly, aren't you, this year?
I am indeed.
Yes? Yes. 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 Oh, you've got class work, don't you?
Yeah, this is it. I'm shitting myself. I'm excited, but I'm absolutely shitting myself.
Laura, you've done Strictly.
I have.
You got any advice?
No, because I didn't win.
Clara, yeah. You're aware of the Strictly curse.
Listen,
aren't?
I'm not shagging anybody on that show.
Good woman. Good woman.
Oh, this is going to be used against you.
No.
Jimmy, is it true that you're desperate to go on Strictly?
I'll do it.
I think it's a really
fun show.
Well, you know I'm a dream mecca, don't you?
Yes, I'm aware you're a dream mecca.
Yeah. Well, I've spoke to them, to the bosses at Strictly.
Oh, my God, this is huge. Yeah. This is huge.
And I'm going to give you a chance tonight to impress them.
With my dance moves.
Yeah? Please welcome Strictly judge Shirley Ballas! Because she's not in her bubble, obviously she's got a hazmat costume on.
That's her, though, is it?
That's her, yeah. Yes. 100%. Look, see?
That's her trademark thumbs up.
Do you want to get up and give us your best dance?
Oh, yeah, I mean, of course.
There we go,
I'm wearing Scarface's house. Now, if you could lead, because I'm not a trained ballroom dancer.
Can we just have a lighting change so it's more Strictly vibe?
I'm slightly
not falling in love. Falling in love already, aren't they?
I just
got a whiff of the smell coming off it. Oh, it's sweaty in there. No. I think he's about to collapse.
Shirley Ballas.
No, I can smell a man.
No, that's Shirley Ballas.
Well, I've got news about Shirley Ballas.
Shirley Ballas and Jimmy Carr. Tom, you're one of Britain's best songwriters.
Thanks.
So you are a pretty cool dude.
Thanks, yeah.
That's cool, isn't it, to be at that?
Yeah.
We've got a picture of you being cool. Let's have a look at this. There you are. Oh, corduroy. Corduroy.
Looks like plasticine. Plasticine strip.
He does it like you're his kid. Tom, I want to test if you really are cool or really happy. Yeah? In a game called... Can Tom Brennan carry on grinning? So, as we've seen, Tom is really cool when he's not smiling, but we know he's really a happy chap. But can he stay happy? How long can you stay happy for? I'm going to approach you with some horrible things to see if you can keep grinning, like Mark Wright when he's linking to an ad break.
Got my own game, Mum.
There's the first item. Just keep grinning, keep being happy. OK? You guys at home, that's what it is.
Oh, no.
What is it?
What? No. No.
Oh, my Jesus, it stinks.
Oh, don't say that.
Oh, it smells like I've been fingering my arsehole. Keep grinning. Don't stop grinning.
Lovely smiley face.
Can you smell?
Keep grinning. Keep grinning. Keep grinning.
It smells like shit.
Well done, that's a point there.
It's still there.
What's that?
Are we gonna?
Oi, if I was on shrooms, I'd be like.
You are ready for that. Oh, I.
Oh, I did like seeing him getting all hurt.
It kind of felt good.
Oh, well.
You know what?
He's very into it.
I was like that.
Oh, oh no. You ready for this? Bro. What are you doing with him?
Shot.
You
mouth.
No!
Oh,
what
no.
the fuck?
No.
What are you doing to him?
No.
Why would he's a guest on the show?
No.
Oh, well, you're still doing well, you're still doing well. We're going to bring on your tribute act.
Yeah.
His name is Tim Gremlin. Yay. Tim Gremlin, everyone!
Yay. He's not out!
Keep smiling! Keep smiling! Hey, Clara, this
yes,
is
mate.
The first time you've been on Juice,
it
so
is.
I thought I'd welcome you.
Thanks very much.
With an oldie but goldie.
OK.
So let's play...
Go, go, kid! Go, kid!
And because I'm feeling good, because we've got two new captains, I hope you're feeling good, yeah?
Yeah. I'm feeling great.
You know the rules, you mustn't stutter, you mustn't repeat, but most of all, don't show Keith your teeth. You ready? Things that make you feel good. Will Mellor.
Binking beer.
Binking beard.
Foot rub.
A foot rub. Tom.
My dog Marmite.
Eh?
My dog Marmite.
You dog Marmite.
My dog Marmite.
Your dog Marmite.
Uh-huh.
Your dog called Marmite.
Uh-huh.
Oh. The half of people like your dog and the other half of people don't like your dog.
And I don't
Oh, okay, well, Clara.
Patting can my mum.
Patting for your mum. That'd be a cat your mum, isn't it?
Bubba.
Bubba
Bash.
Bubba Bash.
I love a
nice,
Bubba Bash.
Didn't
he? Finding a pen in someone else's pocket.
Oh, yeah,
finding a pen in somebody else's pocket.
Me, yeah, good, make me happy.
Putting your hand in people's pocket.
I'm proud
of. Looking for tenant.
Oh. Okay.
Whoa.
I love my team pop ball.
Too much beer. I don't even know why I do this because I'm not going to get a point anyway. At the end of it, really fucking hurt.
Staring at Tom Grennan.
Yeah!
Now, Tom. Grennan Bedford with my mum, dad, Baba.
Do you see your family?
Yeah.
Got a thing in my group chat.
Oh. I never got a thing.
Mm-hmm. I like being a team captain on Celebrity Dudes. Which one are you guys?
Hey.
Prostate is damn.
I like to what you go. Oh,
I like to know everything's all right.
Yeah. Good feeling. Woo.
Air Brian, when you come out of the shower and you got a little lazy bottom.
The fact that I know that I'm going for a date with me, APAC.
Oh, my God, him.
Online shopping.
I'm
Are you
chapotic?
I am
a little bit.
I'm a little bit.
Laura! That very soon I get to go to the
show. What? Do that again, please! That was on my granny! Do it again!
That very soon I'm going to get to go to a show.
How Irish are you?
What Irish? I'm going to get to go to a socially distant wedding of Tom and Emily!
I like a steaming hot coffee enema.
Enema!
Like a colonic.
Like a caloric.
Hang on a
minute. Did you have a caloric?
They put coffee up your bum bum.
They put coffee up your ass? Fuck that. You fucking
mess. Oh, Will thinking you probably got kicked out of Greg's.
I am. Will, you've covered your teeth.
What the fucking... What?
We've got a replay. Tell them.
Oh. Yeah, but look at the effort! Look at the effort! Yeah.
Tom, Christmas Day. Christmas Day, lovely.
Tied in my flat.
Tied it in your flat?
Tied
it in your flat.
Tied in my flat.
Oh, tied in your flat?
Mm-hmm.
Mama.
When you find there's one cookie left in the cookie jar.
Mama! I like paddling on holiday.
I bet they're little paddle.
I like Jimmy Carr.
Clever!
Right in my body.
Hello.
Michael, I like skipping and skipping well.
Education! Tom!
Your hat.
Clever!
Bacon!
Got a manicure.
They're manicure.
Mary Berry.
Mary Berry. Clever!
Pedicure.
Lower.
When you don't have your blow dart on, it's only going to hurt you.
Can someone be playing the fiddle as you're speaking? I mean, it's...
Dumb! That means that Laura's team wins! Yeah. Yeah. And it scores at the end of that round there! Shoot! We're going to now, Brett, we're seeing you free!
Coming up after break.
I've got porridge in my clitoris.
Oh, my God.
That Laura and Emily and myself have filmed together because before we started the show, we had a little bonding day away. We went to a farm.
It was lovely, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was lovely, wasn't it?
Yeah, when we're in Soho House, though, it's a bit nicer than...
Well, there's not E.G. the farmer there constructing strange games. So in this round, you're going to see some odd games that we did and we want your panellists, not you, to tell us who you think won. So let's go down to the farm. Cool runnings!
Hack. Yes, there is the sound of the morning cockerel. It can mean only one thing. It's breakfast time and E.G. is absolutely busting for it. Are you, E.G.?
Oh, お腹空いた!
And how does E.G. like his breakfast served on the morning?
ズボンの中に入れる!
Via the trouser. That's why Emily and I have these waders on filled with delicious porridge. How are you feeling?
You've shit yourself 97 times.
So apparently this is an ancient Japanese tradition, isn't that right, E.G.?
全くその通りです。それは日本の伝統です。
Cool, so let's do it the ancient Japanese way. What we've got to do, Emily, is go underneath the Japanese electric fence, over the trough of shit, through the tires of terror, over the Japanese wall, then deliver the porridge via the trouser onto the plate. I'll be delivering it to Laura Whitmore, word to your mum, and you'll be delivering it to E.G.
Ah!
Fish?
Wait.
And also, not forgetting, be aware of the angry farmer.
Get off my leg!
Ah! Ooh, it's a tough challenge, but who's gonna win? Back to you guys in the studio.
So all you've got to do is tell us who won.
I don't think there are any winners.
There was a winner.
And it was Emily, 100%.
You think Emily won?
Got to go with my team, Cap.
Yeah, you have 100%. So, Laura's team, who do you think won?
I think you did it, and I think you probably got covered in Keith's porridge.
So, Laura's team think that I won, and Emily's team think that Emily won.
Come on, Captain.
Let's see what happens.
Hey. Come on, Captain.
Get off my leg!
This is her walking home from pub, usually.
Emily, Ashro!
Come on, Asa, you can do it!
I've got porridge in my clitoris!
Keith Lemon, you got this in the bag.
it's lovely to see you. I feel like I haven't seen you for ages. I think during the harsh lockdown, we had a chat on FaceTime a couple of times.
Yeah, on my birthday. We spoke
on
my birthday.
It's nice to see your face in real life.
No, it's great to be out, man. It's been tough on it, so it's nice to be out and about.
And I promise I'm going to try and be nice to you. I know sometimes I'm a twat to you when you come on this, so try and be nice.
It's all right. I don't expect anything else.
And Will was in a real film.
A real film.
Yeah. He's an actor.
I've been in a few films, you cheeky bastard.
What's one of the films you've done there? Tell us.
I did a film called Misconception.
Yep, very good.
You know, I was in with Heather Graham. We had all sex scenes and stuff with Heather Graham, which was...
You know when you're doing a sex scene, yeah?
Yeah.
What do you actually have to do?
Oh, it's great.
Hey, Tom, let's watch him do a sex scene.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Doing a sex scene in Harry on the Boat. Let's have a look at this.
Is that me?
You told you to look at you, didn't
you? You put your card on still, haven't
you? We're classy.
There's a lot of movies that didn't come out that were supposed to come out, weren't there? Yeah?
Yeah, what do you mean?
Yeah. And we thought, as we've got you here, the guy who brought acting to the UK, it'd be great if you could perform some of these movies that didn't come out for the public.
How will I know what the movie is if it's not even been out?
Sure, I'll tell you what the movie is and you'll have to perform it. So you're going to do a scene out of Godzilla versus King Kong. So off you go and get ready.
Oh, fucking hell.
In this scene, Will Mellor acts out both the roles of King Kong and Godzilla as they collide in a dramatic fight scene. Enjoy.
Supposed to do both.
Yeah.
You're fucking bastard, you fucking bastard.
You're watching ITV2, Celebrity Juice, Series 24. Fucking cool.
It's Godzilla versus King Kong. Is there not a love scene between the two of them at the end?
Oh, there might be.
I'd like to see that acted out.
Can we see when Godzilla falls in love with King Kong? They're fighting and then they fall in love with each other.
It's the love scene.
Oh, we definitely get a battle for this.
How much is a ticket for this?
Couldn't have done that better.
I've not done exercise over lockdown. I'm absolutely fucked.
Jimmy, have you ever watched Casualty or Albie City and there's been a patient that's come in? They've been javelin.
Sure.
The javel stick's gone through them.
Right.
And have you ever thought that's not necessarily a bad thing? That might help them in their life. It could be an improvement. You could, like, hang hoops on it and stuff.
Well, I mean, I hadn't thought that, but it's a very good point you make.
Well, this next game is going to blow your mind as we play 999 Accident and Emergency in association with No Win, No Fee Claims. Hi, welcome to A&E. I am Dr. Lemon. Well, I'm not really a doctor. I just work on reception. But anyway, in this round, our panellists, /patients, will be coming in with injuries. And we have a specialist that will decide whether or not they do have an injury or they do have an improvement. If it's an injury, they'll go straight to A&E. If it's an improvement, they'll win a point for their team. So, yeah, let's find out who our first one is. I think it's Jimmy Carr. Jimmy Carr. I knew it was going to be Jimmy Carr.
I've got a slightly embarrassing injury. It's that classic thing. I dropped some money in the house this morning and I was trying to pick it up and I was nude at the time.
Yes.
And I fell on the Hoover nozzle.
Oh,
and as a result, it's now the Hoover is attached to my anus. It's a...
right here.
It's right in the anus.
Some may say that is an injury, or is it an improvement? Shall we find out?
If you want to give it a clean,
okay,
why not?
Well, let's improvement. I've got some chocolatey cereal here.
Why would you?
If you can just stand back a little bit so I can spread them out.
Sure.
I'm just gonna.
Am I doing a line of Cocoa Puffs with my anus? This is not what I thought show business was going to be. Okay. I think I can do this.
It's a chocolatey cereal.
I think this is within my gift.
So, is it actually an injury or an improvement? Let's see.
Hang on. Oh, I might have to. Oh.
I mean, I've got a lot of them. You've got a lot of it up there, haven't you?
I think that might be quite full.
Yeah. Is that an injury or is that an improvement? Children's slide and some crash mats have appeared. I don't know how that's happened. Anyway, let's find out who our next patient is. It's Clara Apple! Clara, what the hell's happened to you, love?
I was going to the park to play with my mate, Radio 1's Nick Grimshaw, and I got ploughed into by the postman. We just kind of collided, and all of the packages just, like, ended up all around me. I'm just wrapped up thinking you're supposed to deliver to people. Oh. And all I wanted to do was play on the slide, you know?
Sounds terrible, but is it an injury? Like, or is it an improvement? Do you think you can still slide down the
slide? I don't know if I can. That's all I wanted to do today.
Well, give it a go. Let's see if you can. Every step you take is a popping noise. This summer, but here it is.
Best time of my life.
Well, let's find out what our no claims, no fee expert says. Was that an injury? Was it an improvement? Chance for anywhere. Emily, what's your buzzer?
Emily's team! Fucking pissed out my face.
Laura, what's your buzzer?
Laura's team!
Okay, first question. Who's this hairy twat?
Me.
Me.
Emily's team!
Fucking pissed out my face.
Is Emily's that my vagina during lockdown?
Emily's team!
It's me. My daughter did my makeup for me the other week.
Let's have a look.
Ooh,
sexy boy!
My daughter did it for me!
Fill in the blank. Clara Ampho. At Girl Guides Camp, a girl put my XXX on the flagpole.
Oh.
Laura's team! Laura's team.
That bitch put my knickers on the fucking flagpole.
Was it?
Really?
Yes, there's the headline. Clara Ampho, at Girl Guides Camp, a girl put my knickers on the flagpole. What's Laura doing here?
What am I doing where?
What's Laura
Laura's
doing here?
Team. Oh. Fucking pissed out my face.
Giving Ian Sterling the greatest 20 seconds of his life.
Let's have a look.
20 seconds, he wishes.
Let's have a look.
This is farting at a mountain.
Yeah.
Oh. What's Will being interviewed about on Lorraine here?
Emily's team!
I'm fucking pissed out my face.
I feel like you've been kidnapped and that's the plea video to be released.
No, the
Emily's team!
Oh.
It's my podcast with Ralph Little, two pints of Will and Ralph podcast.
Let's have a look. No, he opens up about the secret of having a micro-penis.
I'm amazed you didn't remember that.
Yeah, I remember watching that, actually.
I tried to forget it.
Sad.
A point for Emily if she can balance on a yoga ball for 15 seconds without touching the floor.
Oh,
you got
come
yoga
on,
balls
Emily.
Down there. There it is. There's the yoga ball. There it is.
Oh. Wow. Oh. It's going to look like you've got a massive silver hemorrhoid.
No! Wait.
15 seconds.
Oh, no.
Ready?
Okay. Wait. Tell me when the time starts.
Well, as soon as you lift your hands off the floor and your feet.
Okay. Yes,
Oh. Wow. Was that 15 seconds?
Oh, don't worry. Emily Atack, everyone.
Woo! I'm working.
Oh, there it is.
Sorry. There we go.
He's not burning on the lights. A point for Jimmy if he can do a normal laugh.
That's a normal laugh.
When did it come about? Like, were you young or were you like, did you?
Well, when he first laughed, I guess.
When I first laughed.
In school, were you like,
Yeah, if I really kind of was falling about love, that would be my. I didn't even have
if
the weirdest.
If I was in school with you, me and you would have been best friends. Facts.
Oh, look at the love.
Yeah, there's a lot of love in the room.
Apparently, Tommy's on a health kick. A point for his team if he can kick a bag of crisps and a chocolate bar into oblivion. Hashtag healthy vibes.
Where's it going to?
Just kick the fuck out of it.
At the same time?
Just into oblivion.
Kick chocolate bar. Kick one first.
Get rid
of
it.
That's such a waste
of chocolate. At the same time. You, to you.
Oh.
Oh. Smash that fucking bag. Go on.
So close.
To you two. To the back in a
fuck off.
On the camera.
On the camera.
On the camera.
That's the buzzer. That's the end of the buzzer round there. That's the end of Celebrity Juice. That's the first episode of Series 24, You Team Captains. The winning team is... The winning team is... Laura's team!
Well done. Well done.
I was Keith Lemon, but not Keith from Wigan, Keith from Winder!